A husband and wife in Guam were finally sentenced on Tuesday to 6 and 8 years terms respectively for their involvement in a meth smuggling scheme from the Philippines exposed back in 2012. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, Eric and Macrina Tedtautau pleaded guilty to conspiracy to unlawfully import methamphetamine. Eric was a Department of Corrections officer during the time of the conspiracy. The case involved Macrina's aunt, Filipina Bertha Moore, who was detained by Customs in 2012 after arriving in Guam from the Philippines and was found with 3 condoms containing meth in her rectum. Moore fled to the Philippines but was brought back to Guam and was sentenced last year to 87 months in prison.